Algernon, who played with a loaded gun and, on missing his sister, was reprimanded by his father. Young Algernon, the doctor's son, was playing with a loaded gun. He pointed it towards his sister, aimed very carefully, but missed her. His father, who was standing near, the loud explosion chanced to hear, and reprimanded Algernon for playing with a loaded gun.